in the best way you can, so I'm telling you.
See, all the doors was locked, huh?
Somebody already had busted through this property. Not really hard at all. You got a screwdriver.
Just entering our investment property. The black dude was a hoarder. Had tons of stuff in here. These cabinets ain't that bad though. Yeah, so. Open it up.
Oh, but you know what? This basement, you can't open that shit up. Basement like that, man.
You gotta do something in that basement?
So you can't open the motherfucker up to make it.
Like an open, open concept?
Yeah.
Yeah.
To the basement right there, ain't no happening.
Yeah. It's the one bath right here. This is the bedroom. And this is the bedroom here. Can you sure? I ain't got no. He had plenty of camcorders. A whole typewriter. Some of this stuff might be antique. Check this out.
Yeah. Like, it's already a bedroom for real.
Oh, yeah.
And it just ain't finished.
Oh, this water, I mean, this water here is good.
Yep. Furnace brand new, too.
For real? Oh, yeah.
Look at that bitch.
Oh, yeah. That's such a plug.
Brand new.
Brand stoop.
Yep. So, yeah, brother. This is the other side.
Somebody had a bedroom over there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
So, what's enough room to do? Bedroom, bathroom, and rec room over here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Water, we tap into the water where? The main plumbing right here. It's the main pipe right here. And there's one over there. Down that way.
Yeah, the basement split up, yeah.